In the new Outlook for Windows, you can create rules to manage your email. Here's how. Select the settings icon in the top right of the ribbon. It's the one that looks like a gear. Select Mail, then select Rules. Make sure the account you want is selected. Select Add New Rule. Type a name for your rule. Emails about conferences tend to clutter my inbox, so I'll just have Outlook put those in a different folder and call this rule Conference Mail. Now I'll add the conditions and actions. Subject or body includes conference. Now the action will be to move to another folder. I'll just go ahead and create that now. And just like the rule, I'll name the folder Conference Mail. So the Conference Mail rule will move any email I receive that has the word conference in the subject or body into the Conference Mail folder. Now this option is important. Stop processing more rules. It just means that if I have other rules that may conflict with the rule I just created, I might not want to run those rules right now, or even at all. So because I actually have only one rule, the Stop Processing More Rules option doesn't really apply to me at this point, but it's important to know what it means and when to apply it. If you want to run your rule, select Run Rule Now. Once you're finished, select Save. Your new rule is now created. Remember, you can find all your rules by selecting the Settings icon, then Mail, and Rules.